people in the sawmill this afternoon. We got a nice sassafras. This is one that I picked up a few days ago. It's got a really unique color to it. It's kind of an orange, yellowish color. And the really, unique thing about it is the smell of it. I was telling my friend Mike, who was here a few minutes ago, about this stuff. It smells just like root beer when you saw into it.